Okay, gamers, so I know that we did this last time and all, and I was gonna like not do this again, but instead I'm doing this again because I figured something out between last time and this time, and that is the weird remember the weird computer looking thing that I thought was nothing? Well, there goes my perfect death streak. Nah, no, just kidding. Anyway, isn't that over here? No. Yes? No. Yeah, it was. Watch it. Watch me just, like, completely have missed it entirely. Yeah, definitely. Maybe. Maybe. Nah, I already got all the stuff, so it doesn't matter all that much. But it'd sure be awkward if I missed it. Yeah. Watch it actually be up here. It was. Hold on. Dang it. Maybe. It's fully possible that it's up here. I wouldn't doubt it is all. Which is not saying much, because I don't doubt all that much in general. But, yeah, here it is. I don't know why I thought I was going. There I go. Yep. Wasn't there, like, a heart over here? Yeah, there. Heart. Let me see. White, purple, blue, orange, purple, white, yellow. Here we go. Red, purple, yellow. Purple, yellow. What does that make it happen, though? Oh, cool. Hey, look, nothing. Just kidding, it's something. Boom, baby! Pointless machines. Which is all nice and all, but I mean, what does it do for me? Good question. I guess we'll find out later. Maybe, if it does anything. Probably does, but I mean, in case it doesn't, I wouldn't know. And now we're doing the B-side, because I hate myself and want to die. That took way too long for the start of the episode. I don't know how long of an episode this is going to be, honestly. Probably I should have saved it. Okay, that answers that question. I was about to say, like, I need to save these, don't I? Okay. Okay, okay. Skin of my teeth there. Oh, this is gonna suck. Not really, actually. Alright. Okay, yes, I do need to dash there. Which kinda sucks, but not really. Alright, here's what we're doing. Oh, okay, I didn't grab. That's really what I need to do, because this is a bit lower than the wall. Alright. Ow. I definitely could have made it from there, actually. I think it's based on how much you climb. No, I mean, I'm still... I really don't wonder how the exhaustion works in this game, honestly. I really want to think that it's based on how much you climb, but I don't actually know. Oh yeah, these don't actually help. I have a fair thought, so you get on that. Wait, hold on, I've done this before. Anyway, you get on that, you go over here, you jump around, and you go up there so you can have the dash back, and you go down or something. Sounds like a good plan. Alright, here's how it looks in... you know, when you actually do it. Eh, yeah. Thought I might be able to make it, then I realized that I couldn't. So, that yet again. Uh-huh. I don't know when I'm gonna stop with these, by the way. I really don't want this to be like a god-awful long episode. But at the same time, if I do the whole thing, it's gonna be a god-awful long episode. Like, very freaking long. Alright. Oh, hey, look, this part. Okay, if I don't finish this specifically in... I don't know how long. It's gonna take a while. Oh boy, this is gonna suck. No, not that. If I remember properly, it's like this. Richer. Nope. It's really precise, honestly, and I will absolutely hit the spikes more times than I can count. Dang it. Oh, I was really close, actually. Come on, man. Because I know this is what you're supposed to do. Okay. I don't want to press down too often, and there's only a little bit of space you get. And I know that this is it. I think I might be able to get away with not grabbing the wall there. I doubt it, though, because I have to... I might be able to do a perfectly horizontal dash. That might actually be it, probably. Because I have to do a wall jump there. It probably is the horizontal dash that I have to do. Yeah, definitely. Okay. And I slide down there. I just need to be quick with it. Like right after the jump, you do the dash, and then kind of try not to slide against the wall too much. Yeah, this is gonna happen a lot before I slide right in there and then I still die later. Cause I kind of forget what to do after that. No, actually, no, the afterward is not that difficult. But this is gonna give me a couple... There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, that took me way too long the first couple times. But I mean, we don't need to talk about that. Let's see if I remember how to do this. There we go. Yo! Alrighty then. I have half a mind to end it, but I know that it'll take me back to where the sign was. I need to do a diagonal. And I really don't want to have to do that again because I'm terrible at it. That's honestly it. So next time there's a sign of the mountain... I guess I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. Ending the episode, one could say. And I keep overshooting that. Alright. And I didn't even grab the wall. We're getting slightly better every time, maybe. Then I'm gonna do something stupid, and it'll be maybe funny, but probably not, and just disappointing. And this will probably be it. There we go, there we go. Oh yeah. That was it. That was the stupid thing. Alright. Well, I can salvage it though, I don't have to die. Yeah, there it is. This is the stupid thing that I do here. Oh, dude, that's so much easier. I'm thinking that I probably did that. Oh, hold on. Oh, wait, no, I don't have to. I do have to dash there, but at the same time, I don't really have to dash there. There we go, there we go. That's actually very good. You jump there, and then I'm here. There we go, there we go, there we go. I can still kind of jump a little bit. Oh, thank God. It's like, we're close to the end. We're very close. So I kind of want to just keep going. But I don't remember how many sections there are. I'll just keep going for now. This is going to be a long one. But that's not my fault. It's the game's fault for being good, bad, hard. Let's just go with hard. Huh. That's intriguing. I don't remember this. Yes, I play this game. I'm cheating. Anyway. You know, that might be it, actually. Grab onto the wall and wait for the bar to come back up. bar? The machine. It's a machine. That was not quite as precise as I want it to be. Don't know what's with the accent. I guess I slip into some regional dialect that I've never spoken in my entire life when confuddled. Or, of course, I just do it on purpose for shoots and giggles. There we go. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, wait, no, that was something that I should have done. Now I don't have any fatigue. And, oh, okay, hey, I'm not dead, actually. Alright, I remember this. I don't have to worry about... Okay. Oh, wait, no, I wasn't supposed to dash there at all. Alright, but I'm definitely doing this a heck of a lot quicker than I would have earlier. Just because of this spike right here. And no. See, I'm trying to grab onto the side. And it's kinda working out, but not really. No, that's not working out. It's particular. And I will consistently do this thing right where I jump off. Oh, I was so close. I really feel like we're nearing the end by leaps and bounds. Like, we are very close. If I see another sign, though, I will absolutely be cutting this video in half. And I didn't hurl to the left. I don't know. This is gonna be... I feel like this is gonna be interesting process-wise, but at the same time, probably not. Okay, I remember this. Definitely supposed to be a diagonal. Just because we have to hit this. That was very close to me being dead. Oh yeah, this. I remember this. Shoot. That was not right. Or maybe it was. Oh, okay, never mind. No, definitely does not right. Ow. I think this is the last one, though, so definitely remember to hit like and subscribe, or I will be playing this for a while. I'll know ahead of time that nobody liked and subscribed my video, because this is something that is statistically consistent with my videos. Holy god, did you see that? This girl, she teleported freaking time and space. That was not the right place to do that. I think I might be able to do something crazy here. It's gonna be wacky, but I'm gonna try it anyway, even though it's definitely not intended. Nor is it actually, like, good. I'm thinking I might be able to jump off that while it's moving, hit the diamond, and then dash immediately. And it'll maybe cancel my momentum. Which is kind of unlikely, but at the same time, I want to see if it happens, just to see if it happens. We must experiment with all the stupid things that I can try. Got a pad for time, you know? Not really. I'm sure that it is an ample long episode thus far. And I'm definitely doing this wrong. And yeah, that was stupid. Yeah, now that I'm on it already... Let's just dash for no reason. I feel like just having the spikes in the middle would have been enough. I don't... Oh, wonderful. This is the part where, like, I found that I definitely shouldn't be playing kind of, intensive games like this. Oh my gosh! Okay, I did the stupid thing, guys! I did it! Oh, darn. Okay. I really saved that, but I didn't mean to. Definitely supposed to do like this. Oh boy, that should be the end. Yo! Memorial dedicated to I do not care. Oh, Oh yeah, this is the end. I forgot about this. Oh wait, no, this isn't as bad. Oh, come on! A little bonk me off, huh? Alright, I see how it is. I'm gonna break that. I'm gonna break your heart. Don't go breaking mine. Anyway, I will absolutely sever the skyline. You can't stop me. This is gonna be a long one when it goes up, and I do not feel bad about it. I got 2 hearts in this frickin' episode, though. Wiss has been very justified. And the B-side music is honestly really good. So, on the next episode, I don't know, probably some ruins or something. Maybe a mirror will be involved. Perhaps a purple clone. Who can say? Oh, I should have died 4 more times. Like, comment, and subscribe. Or I'll throw you into the B-side. Goodbye! Yeah, I hope that one. I thought it was pretty funny.